Import mode will help you create a project in Premiere Pro. Here's how to use it. Name your project and choose a location to save it. You can select a project template from the drop-down menu. The default templates have a few helpful assets that you can use while editing. See the video linked in the description to learn how to create your own project template. Use the column on the left to navigate your hard drives. Favorite a folder to pin it to the top of your file navigation. Explore the menus at the top to filter the types of media displayed. Select a clip to add it to your project. Hold Shift and select another clip. This will select the group of clips between the two items you selected. At the bottom, a media tray will collect your media. Right-click on the selected clips to clear your selection or to jump back to that location. The right column has tools for organizing your files. Premiere can create a bin for your selection, so when you start to edit, your project panel will already be organized. Collect media from multiple folders and copy them to the same location. Media Encoder will create duplicates and move them all to the specified location. Create a new sequence in import mode to save you a few clicks. Premiere will use the first clip you selected to choose the sequence resolution and frame rate. Enable automatic transcription if you intend to use text-based editing. This will only be helpful if your video has dialogue. Check out the links in the description to learn how to use text-based editing. Select Create to see your project created. Switch back to import mode at any time.